Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to disable folder type discovery in File Explorer in Windows 11. Type regedit in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Copy registry path from description and paste it. Create new string, named as folder type, change value data to not specified. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.